Fix gun type in Microsoft Excel. Hey guys, this is Lucy and let's hop to the video without any delay. So first, go to File menu and click on Options in the bottom corner of the page. Here in Advanced, under Editing Options, allow editing direct cells, check this options and click on OK. After this, restart your Excel. So what else we can do is go to Review tab. So here in Protect Sheet, you need to unprotect the sheet by entering your password and clicking on OK. And after that, you can also go to the same options as the first one, and here you need to go to Add-ins. Here you need to change this Manage to Come Add-ins and click on Go and uncheck all of these options. After this, if your problem is still not fixed, go to the same path, File, Options, and here you need to go to Trust Center. Here you need to click on Protected View. So you need to uncheck all of these and click on OK. After that, restart your Excel. So if this method also didn't work, then go to your File, click on Open. Here, click on Browse, and this window will pop. Here you just need to click your file once, and here there will be a different option in the open button, which is open in repair. Click on that and it will repair your file for you. What else you can do if all of these didn't work? So you need to go to your settings, and here you need to click on apps, go to installed apps, here search for Office or Microsoft 365. Here will be an option in these three little dots called advanced options. You need to click on that, scroll down until you find repair, and it will repair your Microsoft Office for you. And if that still didn't work, click on Reset. And that's how you fix this issue on your laptop. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll meet you guys in the next video.